This is the African wild dog. The African wild dog is a canine species which is native to the Saharan Africa. They stand up to 2.5 feet to the shoulder and weigh an average of 65 pounds. Like most wild canines, they are pack hunters, using their numbers to take down large prey and defend their territories. There are an estimated 6,500 wild dogs left in the wild. Their numbers are gradually decreasing due to habitat loss, being hunted, and competition with other predators.